morning to all. I'm Rishwaki from 7th standard at MES Central School, Puthalathani. Today, 26 May, Buddha Jayanti or Buddha Purnima. It is believed that on the full moon of the month of Vaishak, Gautama Buddha was born in Lumbini near Kapilavastu. He is also known as Jyoti Punj of Asia or Light of Asia. This year, Buddha Jayanti or Buddha Purnima is celebrated on 26 May. Gautama Buddha was born as Siddhartha Gautama. Most people consider Lumbini. Nepal has birthplace of Buddha. It is believed that Gautama Buddha obtained enlightenment at Bodh Gaya and he first taught the Dharma at the Sarnath. For Buddhists, Bodh Gaya is the most important pilgrimage site related to the life of Gautama Buddha. The other three important pilgrimage sites for Buddhists include Kushinagar, Lumbini and Sarnath. Thank you.